Think so.
And here is the cameraman, Mike.
What's up?
Badass.